boxes were stolen from the National Mint last evening. The boxes are believed to contain toxic dyes.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong, I can feel it.
Just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You were just one of the dark
boys. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back, back, nah. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office with Monica Lewinsky.
Hey hon, how's it going? Oh jeez, coming in hot. How's it going, hon? Fucking rap god.
How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Do my wrath of attack. Rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad. For the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Back nod. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box? Slap box. Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard. That hard. Everybody wants
the
key.
Finally finishing Wings of the Goddess on the last fight for Atmos and Lilisette. Oh hell yeah. That's a good shit, my dude.
MCs get taken to school with this music because I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Yeah, I lead a new school for students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim. Rakim Shabazz.
It's a great story. I really love the story.
Thank you. They got slim. Inspired enough to intake, grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC and induct them into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person, a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the alcohol of fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a planking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking?
Trying a little bit of a different thing with the stream today, trying 1080p. So we'll see how that goes. At least I think I saved those settings, let me look. Yeah. The stream should be in 1080p today. So it should look pretty decent, I hope. The egg moment was really cool. Yeah, I feel you.
But I got your mom deep throatin'. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the
gonna put chat on the screen real quick. Bada bing, bada boom.
But it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime.
Let's go.
Was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh Munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said. On a back from the Mathers LP one when I tried to sell, take seven kids from Columbine, put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver and a nine. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm...
Yeah, there's a lot of good moments in the story. I love it.
Just to come and shoot you like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His dad said he looked like a faggot. They were his pads singing to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
JJ Fab.
Summon, I'ma do my lumber. You assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is pick a shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucker. It's a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day to think I say I'm
fell off, they'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get him motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop, cause I found a hella way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with doc. Don't unlose yourself, I make him lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verse is you, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to,
School flunky, pill junkie. But look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue-in-cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk.